India's star javelin thrower Neeraj Chopra has been recommended for the Khel Ratna Award by the committee constituted by the Athletics Federation of India. Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award is the country's highest sporting honor. Chopra made headlines when he created a world record at the World Youth Championships in 2016 in Poland with a throw of 86.48 meters, which is still a world record in the youth category. The 22-year-old Commonwealth Games gold medalist had been conferred with the Arjuna Award in 2018 for his show in the Jakarta Asian Games. In that year, he was also recommended for the Khel Ratna. Chopra has already qualified for the Tokyo Olympics with a throw of 87.86 meters in South Africa in January in his first competition after recovering from an elbow injury.